You have 22s on the back, and I think what, you're up to 20s in the front? Or them 18s? I know they're big. This is the Dawg up close. It's fully swapped. It has an A20 rear end. It is unlocked right now. He has a locked version up front that he's going to be throwing underneath it. This was actually a hydrostat, so he actually made this into the shifter. So that shifts his gears. He just, more or less, the more he pushes that, the more it goes. Kind of like a hydro. Just a lot faster and a lot cooler.